Another interesting year gone by. Something happened good, something went not right. No, a lot of hopes from the economy. It'll move up. Hopes are still there. But one thing which stood out very clearly, and that came to our notice, is that if I look at the kind of natural catastrophe happening now, be it Uttarakhand, be it Jammu and Kashmir, and now Chennai, huge losses happen. And insurance companies put up big numbers, 2,500 crores paid by us, so much done by us. But in reality, only 10% of the economic loss is actually paid. And that 10% of the economic loss typically is automobile or factories. Individuals like you and me, our own assets, our own home, our own health is either not covered at all or very, very less cover has been taken. Those losses nobody talks about. And that is where my commitment as a CEO of Bajaj Allianz is. We shall take care of that. Our tagline says relationship beyond insurance. We want to ensure that none of us suffer and lose all our hard-earned work in terms of the assets we have created by the act of single destruction. A very happy new year to you. We hope that you have a great year and you rock it as you've done in the past.